yards, Aaron.
You know, that stuff is so expensive. It's got to be so pricey to buy some of that stuff, you know. It may be considered a Breaking Bad spinoff, but Better Call Saul stands alone, and now it's considered one of the best shows on TV. Welcome, Patrick, Fabian.
Hey,
welcome,
man.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Good morning.
You guys are three seasons in, and critics and fans, they are going crazy. Mark's going crazy over the show. I mean, is it the writing, or is it the cast, or is it you?
I'm pretty sure it's me.
And of course it is.
I'll take all the credit for it. No, you know what? I'm so lucky to be on the show. Those writers are so good. It almost makes it actor-proof, to tell you the truth. You go ahead and show up, say your lines, do what you're told, and the result seems to speak for itself. We're really thrilled.
And I've seen you just in some other interviews, you've raved on the other actors, almost like they're, I don't want to say the word intimidating, but you're like, they're so good that you have to kind of, you know.
Well, you're working with people like Michael McKean and Bob Odenkirk, and I mean, I've been around for a while, but I feel like a rookie with these guys. And I always feel like I come away a little bit better with every scene that I do with them. Mm. And Ray Seahorn and Michael Mando. Ray Seahorn's like my sister on the show. Not on the show, off the screen. But she's a great one to work with as well.
When the show first, here's a question I find, I guess I still want an answer to. Is it a comedy? Because, you know, or is it a drama? Because it came, of course, from Breaking Bad, which when I watched Breaking Bad, I felt like I needed a shower after every show. It was just so is this a comedy or is it a drama? What the heck is it?
Well, I think initially people thought because it was going to be centered on Saul that it would be more comic. Mm-hmm. And you got Michael McKean, so people assume certain things. But what's been revealed is it's a little more deep is what's going on. It turns out that my character in the very beginning of the season was doing some backyard Ferris Bueller leaping over fences, which ended up being the comic relief of the show so far this season. So I think it's a little more serious.
All right, and three episodes left. It's getting very serious as we get to the end of the season here. I'm not sure what you can or can't say, but give us what you can as far as what's left.
I can say you definitely don't want to miss the last three, that's for sure. There's a lot that's going to be going on.
All right. His character,
also,
of course.
Oh, I'm sorry. I also want to go through your wardrobe. Man, the suits they put on you. Wow.
Those suits are probably worth more than my salary, unfortunately. Jennifer Bryan is the wardrobe designer, and they are beautiful Italian suits. And I tell you what, well, you guys wear suits every day, but when you have a tie bar crossing your arms,
you stand up straighter.
It gives you an attitude. Yeah. It really does.
It does.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Do you keep the suits?
I wish I could.
Oh. All right. Howard, his character is a super smooth talker. Let's take a look at some of his smoothness with the clip here.
I thought I saw some familiar faces.
Howard.
Kim, sit. I insist. Kevin.
Howard.
Paige. Always wonderful to see you.
You too, Howard. How have you been?
Fantastic. Thank you. All's well with the expansion? I saw you got that branch approved on your original timeline after all.
We did. Thanks to Ms. Wexler here.
Well, Kim's one of the best. You're lucky to have her.
She sure is. We sure are.
Seems like just yesterday she was logging hours in doc review. Always a pleasure to see one of our proteges spread her wings and leave the nest. Well, I'll get out of your hair.
Best of luck to all of you.
Oh, so Kim is not having you.
You guys are making this up. I'm like, I'm being perfectly polite. I don't see
what's
wrong. Passive aggressive.
Is he nice or is he, I don't know. Don't miss an all new episode of Better Call Saul tonight, 10 o'clock AMC to make it official. Patrick Fabian, fist bump, sir. Let's go.
Boom.
Boom. Back to
Thank you,
guys.
Patrick. Great.